Okay, I'm just going to freestyle a bit. My mother always said...
Looks like whatever force had a hold on Hartman isn't mixing well with the Hiss corruption.
Never.
Blake did call him the third thing.
Never, never. But isn't a stranger just someone...
A chain letter. I remember these. Mom used to say they were evil. Better do what it says. You know, just in case. There must be a photocopier around here.
Send a ranger to my location.
There. One less place for him to hide. This what you had in mind?
To have someone to talk to, you know? Ever since I got put in charge of the Panopticon, people treat me different, like I'm crazy for wanting to work with altered items. People just don't understand the altered items like I do, you know? I don't want to brag, but it does take a very empathetic mind to connect with the items.
Still, I don't know why people are making it so personal. Right.
I mean, the teams in research handle paranatural materials every... and no one thinks they're weird. Well, maybe that's not true. Darling is famous for being a bit out there, but when he's weird, it's charming. Altered items really aren't that frightening once you get to know them. If you figure out what they like or don't like, you know, what sets them off, then there's nothing to worry about. I guess at the end of the day, we're still just wild animals scared of our own shadows. We're supposed to be on the same team, but sometimes it feels like it's every department for themselves, like it's a race, and we're all trying to be number one.
I need a ranger sent to this location, stat.
Nice to see a director out in the field.
Christ! Did the Hartman thing do all this?
Reminder, the law of three also applies to all faucets within the oldest house. Be mindful and don't cause any aquatic misconduct. Thank you for your attention.
of dark corners to hide in. Okay, let's get the lights on and clear him out. Board.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome aboard the Eagle Limited bound for Chicago. Please have your tickets ready and enjoy the ride.
Next stops, Alton, Carlinville, and Springfield. That's Alton, Carlinville, and Springfield. Tickets, please. Tickets.
Good evening, all you fine-looking folks. Here's some smooth tunes to ease your minds and please your ears as we wait for that delicious dinner to roll right on in.
Ticket.
You had a pretty dark ride, huh? But I hope you're done replaying it now.
Thank you.
Director, ma'am, great timing. Hartman just came through here. God, he was hideous. He tore the security door into the Bright Falls AWE site wide open. He was so ugly. Like, wow, I got a good look at him. And Christ, he does not look like he used to. The hiss must have messed him up or something. He looks like a bar rag that's been twisted by the world's strongest man. Or a monster from some 80s horror movie. You know, back when it was all practical effects? Ugh! Nasty.
Real.
Did you say something? Remember, I can't hear you. Never mind, just go after Hartman. Oh, so disgusting.